But I think that it's very healthy for teenagers to be conspiracy-minded and a little anxious. So I want to dedicate this to free speech radio everywhere, especially the kind that comes in really crackly into the suburban bedrooms of teenagers. This is called